Step 1. We admitted we were powerless over alcohol, that our lives had become unmanageable. Alcoholics Anonymous, The Doctor's Opinion, Roman numeral, XXV and XXVI. Of course, an alcoholic ought to be freed from his physical craving for liquor. The action of alcohol on these chronic alcoholics is a manifestation of an allergy. That the phenomenon of craving is limited to this class and never occurs in the average temperate drinker. Chapter 3, More About Alcoholism, page 30. We learned that we had to fully concede to our innermost selves that we were alcoholics. This is the first step in recovery. The delusion that we are like other people, or presently may be, has to be smashed. End quote. Your first step question. Do you fully concede to your innermost self that you are alcoholic?